Ayan guys, magluluto tayo ng barbecue. Glennon, I'm going to cook barbecue. Okay, put shoes on. Ayan, luto tayo ng barbecue for dinner. Maaga pa lang, wala pa yung asawa ko. Alas 4 pa lang. Ang init. Guys, luto na yung ating chicken. Yan, ang chicken wing siguro hindi pa yan. So, yan yung ating dinner for tonight. Charap, charap. Ayan guys, luto na yung ating... Ayan na din yung asawa ko. Dumating na. Hi, sir.
What's burning?
Chicken.
Wow.
I'm burning the chicken.
Wow, smoke.
Really? Do you think the fire truck is coming? Here's yours. See? Hindi pa nga nakarating sa loob yung ano, kinakain niya na. Did you wash your hand? Did you sanitize?
It's warm.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
So how is it? Are you gonna lie again?
Flies like it. Look at
it. Is it good or no?
Great.
Is that a lie?
Best chicken I ever have.
Crazy. Hansley's eating pizza and dalgona coffee. Hello. And he's eating chicken.
Hi.
Without rice. Diet daw siya. Ako din, may rice. Ba't ang laki? Oh, there you go. Yan, lagi siya umiinom ng dalgona coffee.
Sige,
ayan o, may wings. Kain tayo guys. Kain ng chicken na aking Grinnell sa labas. Kunti pa lang yung rice ko kasi nagsasaing pa. Hindi ko pa hinihintay. Ayan siya. Really? Hindi umalis siya, ayaw niya. Kunyari lang kukuha sa paper towel.
Basapan sa sulod.
Pwede maya-maya ko siya. Welcome back to my channel. Eva in Florida. So, ang gagawin natin ngayon ay pupunta kami sa sa Home Depot, I think. Bibili kami ng pintura kasi magpipintura kami sa kwarto ni Lina, yung panganay, tsaka papalitan namin yung kanyang carpet kasi masyado na siyang madumi, pati yung kanyang mga wall, kaya papalitan namin siya ng pintura. Nakalimutan ko yung kung ano yung pinili namin na kulay kasi.
Look at that pretty flowers.
Wow, this one's pretty, honey. This white one. No. Wait, let me see. Wow. Ang ganda. Yan guys, ito yung kukunin natin. Yan, yung may puti na merong ano sa gitna. Cute. Tingnan nyo guys, meron silang onion. Ay, onion. Kamote. $3.98. Isang box. Maganyan. May 6 na piraso. Ito o. Yan. Yan, 6 siya na piraso.
andoon na si Don Shannon. Huh? There. You're lost.
Ayan guys, meron na naman tayong orchid na mamamatay. Ayan, okay lang. Pero ang ganda niya, yung ano, ang isang orchid ko, yung puti, namatay na siya. Namatay na guys kasi na-over ko yata sa tubig. So ngayon, ang ginagawa ko dun sa natitira pang orchid na ano, may bulaklak is ice na lang yung nilalagay ko twice a week. So ganito din yung gagawin ko nito. Hindi ko na siya ita-transplant kasi pag dinatransplant ko, sakto ba? What I said, transplant? Isn't that transplant? It's like if you have operation.
The plants too. You take some one thing and you put it to the other.
Ah, okay, so transplant, tama naman. So hindi ko na siya ililipat para hindi na laging na anong tawag niyan? Nagagalaw. Ayan guys, dito yung aming mailbox. Napakalayo. Papunta lahat doon sa loob. Ayan, ilang bahay pa. How many houses do you have on this slide?
Let's count. Come on.
How many mailboxes?
Can you count this one?
No, I cannot count.
Are we counting both sides or just one side?
No, never mind.
Come on, honey.
Yeah, it's 1 mile, guys. Papunta doon sa amin. Ayan, guys. Pagkagaling doon sa main road, ganito na yung ano, yung daan namin. Yan siya, bumpy siya, tapos ito yung dadaanan mo. Yan bahay dyan. Bahay dito. Papunta doon sa amin, papasok sa loob is like almost a mile. Almost 1 mile. Tapos doon kami banda sa dulo. So, pero hindi kami nakatira sa malayo sa city. Malapit lang po kami sa city. Doon, paglabas namin dito, yan, madami na nandoon na yung Publix, nandoon na yung Walmart, ang Ross, tsaka mga Starbucks. So, hindi talaga kami malayo sa city, I mean sa sentro. Papasok lang talaga yung amin dito. Tapos, hindi daw ito government road, kaya hindi pinapaayos ng government. Honey, why? The government don't fix our road.
Why?
Yeah.
I don't know, why should they?
They should be fixing it.
Do you want to? Who's gonna pay for that? They waste enough of my tax dollars.
The government.
I don't think they need to come down here. Walk up the road.
Tapos ayun yung aming bahay. Tapos ito yung aming gate. Hati kami ng kapitbahay kasi yan diretso dun. Hinati na lang namin para wala kaming bakod sa gitna. Yan. Tapos dito ang aming drive, ano na, round, parang ang tawag niyan, roundabout. Is it, han? Tapos yun yung aking binangga na truck. Turn around. Oh, ayan guys, dito na tayo sa bahay. Yun yung asawa ko. How you will you make me warm? There. Glennon, she said she's trying to make me warm. So she put me a scarf. Now she's looking something. And she's gonna put the... Hey, what are you doing?
Looking for the brush?
No, I don't need brush. Come here. Yeah, ganyan siya. Naghahanap ng paraan na makabulakbol. Hindi pa siya tapos nagbasa. Meron pa siyang 2 oras mag-aral. Yung mga matatanda, tapos na kasi maaga sila gumising. Siya tanghali na. Glennon, come here. Put it down. So what are you going to do?
Make your hair soft.
It's fine. Don't touch my hair. Just like that. That's good.
How about your hair?
My hair is fine.
Your hair is fine. Yeah, nilagyan niya ako kasi nandito kami sa may ano ni Ainsley, ang lamig. Are you cold? Then why you're putting that hat? Go finish your work. Okay. See, you don't know how to put it on my head. Here. See? Mangarap na lang tayo na may snow. Kasi walang snow dito sa Florida. Is it nice?
You have to cover your whole hair.
I have to cover my hair?
Yeah.
No, that's fine.
We're gonna watch that and send that to you. Even your friends.
Yeah. Pangit. Go back to your book.